Welcome to Biology Babu Tutorials. Today we are going to discussing about law of independent assortment. So law of independent assortment. Law of independent assortment. Independent assortment. Assortment. Law of independent assortment. We call it as law of independent assortments. The result based on the result of dihybrid cross. Gregor John Mendel proposed law of independent assortment. So based on dihybrid cross result. The dihybrid cross. If a two pairs of contrasting traits. Now, if the inheritance of one pair is independent. One pair of trait is of other pair of trait. Independent of other pair of trait. Other pair of trait. Pair of trait. So inheritance of one pair of trait is independent of other pair of trait. So dihybrid cross is. So this law of independent assortment is applicable to dihybrid cross. So this is law of independent assortment is applicable to dihybrid cross. So during the dihybrid cross, F1 generation, we are getting the double dominant heterozygous condition. So double dominant heterozygous. So F1 generation, we are getting the double dominant and double heterozygous. Many characters Mendel was chosen two contrasting traits. First one, seed shape, and second one, cotyledon color. So seed shape, round and wrinkled, cotyledon color, yellow and green. So here seed shape, here round and wrinkled, cotyledon color, yellow and green. This is the one pair of gene, capital R small r. Another pair of gene, capital Y and small y. During the gamete formation, this gene gives a gametes, capital R, 50% chance, remaining 50% chance, small r of this factor. And another pair of gene, this also they are divided into 50% chance capital Y, remaining 50% small y. So here one pair of jeans, capital R, can fit with the another pair of jeans, capital Y. And another chance, capital R is fits with the small Y. This is the chances. And small R fits with the capital Y. Next one, small R can fit with the small Y. So small R, small Y. Genotypes gametes. So what are those four types of genotypes gametes? Capital R, capital Y, capital R, small Y, small R, capital Y, small R, small Y. What is the frequency of each type of gametes? What is the frequency of each type of gametes? 25%, 25%. This also 25%. This also 25%. Frequency of each gamete is 25%. Frequency of each gamete. Probability of each gametes 1/4. So what is the frequency here? 25% of four type of genotype. Now what is the probability of each gamete? 1/4. Total how many? 4. So what is the probability here? This is the different type of genotype. This is also different type. This is also different type. And this also here. 1/4 of probability of each gamete.